couple of big-name defensive players are dominating talk here in Phoenix. Sunday brings the return of Dallas defensive end Charles Haley, but it also, more incredibly, brings the return of Rod Woodson, the Steeler cornerback, who's trying to do something that no player has ever done, and that is have the ACL repaired in the knee and then return to play in the same season. It's pretty amazing stuff, but then again, Rod Woodson is no ordinary player. Brent Weber has that story.
Rod Woodson's comeback needed a stage of this magnitude. Since blowing out his knee in the first week of the season, he's been telling the media of his plans to run past medical opinions in time for the Super Bowl.
Bill nor I would put myself in a situation if I couldn't go out there and play the game. And, you know, if I couldn't turn around with Michael or Kevin Williams or Dion, whoever, I would not go out there and play the game.
Maybe Pittsburgh, they don't know when they get back, so they got to play them. I don't know the situation. That's why I'm saying I'll have to wait and see, and I'll be shocked to see if they do anything incredible.
I hope they do come at me. It'll be fun. You know, it's the Super Bowl. You got all eyes watching you, and, you know, I hope they come out there and say, well, we're going to see if he can cover or not.
The questions are natural. When the former Defensive Player of the Year went down, the secondary shuffled personnel, stepped up their performance, and helped Pittsburgh to the Super Bowl. His comeback has been inspiring, but is it ill-advised?
You have to be careful that, you know, you bring a guy like Rod back, who's a great football player, that he doesn't mess up the chemistry somewhat, because it does take a while. And if you haven't been back there playing with one another, I mean, it just doesn't happen overnight.
Kind of concerned about his knee, you know, that's just me. And, you know, Rod, he looked good last week in practice, and, you know, and I'm glad, you know, he's back and have a chance to play in the Super Bowl, because this is what he's been playing for, all his whole career.
The Cowboys are expecting an emotional lift on defense, too. Defensive end Charles Haley, out since December 3rd with back surgery and battling the flu this week, says he can't imagine the scenario that would keep him from playing for a fifth Super Bowl ring.
I might die, that's probably it. Or, you know, the head man decided not to put me out there, you know, that's it, you know. Otherwise than that, it's no question that I'm going to play.
Now that Haley and Woodson have laid to rest their plans to suit up, both have 3 days of practice to determine just how much they'll be able to play. In Tempe, Arizona, Brent Weber, CNN Sports.